So, this next song was written in the coldest flat in Glasgow in Boxing Day 1995. And I'd just been chucked, dumped, and I was broken hearted. More because the person who chucked me was going off to do things with their life, and they were going off to be a doctor, St. Andrews, and they were on a new chapter, and I was like stuck in Glasgow, on the dole, in that band that everyone was like, get a proper job. And so I was sitting in this flat, brooding, and I had these two Carler gas heaters, you know, these butane gas heater things, and they were on full, and I didn't realise you had to open the windows, so I was slowly gassing myself today. And I was sitting trying to work out the chords to Wonderwall by Oasis, which was all over the radio at the time. They were like the biggest band in the world at that point. And the chords to that go, today is gonna be the day when I move. I took the chords and I thought, I'm gonna make those chords. Noel is always sort of saying, you know, like he's making chords. I thought, I'm gonna make his chords. But just in case he ever found out, I'm going to put a line in the song that if when he hears the song, he'll know that I know that he knows the answer. Just in case. So, the line was, what's a Wonderwall anyway? Kind of like, hey. The thing is, 2 years later, we went on tour with him. I didn't plan on that happening. The first thing Noel said to me, when we met with, I've spoken curls, mate.